Things seemed to change when Grandma moved in with us. Mom and Dad worked a lot, which left her with me. She was fun, a little more bizarre in her old age. We didn't call it dementia or Alzheimer's, it was just Grandma being Grandma. She was someone different every day. It seemed like she always had something really nice to say. I think she really loved me.
I'm looking for the ugly stepsister. Ah, there you are.
She was really, really sweet.